Okay, so the hose is right here. So I have it going up into the hole on top. Comes down, up into the hose, stops here. So all this should start getting filled up. Here, sounds like it may be working. Sounds like it's doing something.
Oh yeah. It's here, Creed, all right? Yep.
It's filling up. Cement and sand I'm going to need to mix with foam to fill this up. But this was a half a bag. I'm going to mix up the other half now and continue on. I may definitely have to continue tomorrow, but I'm going to keep going for now. Okay, so let's look inside. Waiting for the air pressure to go down. A lot of it went down. There's still some in here, but that's because the attachment for the hose is at a slight angle up. So what I'll have to do is tilt the barrel like this to make the cement go down. But it was higher, So I'm gonna fill up with the other half of cement and see how that goes. Thank you. Anyway, I gotta let my compressor charge up again. So this is about the consistency of the cement. And I'm gonna mix in my foam just as I did before. Pour it into the cement pump and keep moving from there. Peace out.